So basically, the base of this recipe is cream. And in true TetraPak style, we're using a carton. you know the smaller ones that they have the lid. So you can, you know, if you don't use the whole thing, you can. So where are they? Maybe you guys should do something with this one. Where are they? They got it. Okay. Oh, yeah, there we are. That would be nice, because if you don't use it all or whatever, then you can just cover it. Okay. So what you're going to do first is you're going to turn on the stove. This is a very important thing. There we go. Yeah, there we go. That's better. And then what we're going to do is you're going to get 1 1/4 cup of whipped cream. So here's one whole cup. This is the trick, so we want to see if it works. Whoa! There we go. Nice and easy to open, and the cream is fresh inside. There we go. So you're gonna have 1 whole cup, and then you're gonna add 1/4 cup. So the cream we are using is a whipping cream, but you don't necessarily have to use. You can use a pouring cream just as easily, because you let the dessert set after you've made it. You put it in the fridge to set, so the type of cream is not going to be ready that fast. A rogue.
Yeah.
We have a rogue on our hands. Okay. And then we're going to put your pasta sugar, and now you put away my
sugar.
Measuring cup. No, it's okay. Castor sugar, yeah?
Yes, it's castor sugar.
Is that of a cup? Into the cream. That's enough. Thank you. You're generous. Love that.
You need to stop. I put too much sugar in.
No, it's okay. Put it in. So it needs to be a third of a cup. This is not the exact measure, but it will be.
That's
like
a cup. That's
like a half. So go a little bit more. There we go, cat's money, basically. And then we're just going to mix it in until the sugar is dissolved.
Okay.
So that's what we're trying to do now. Okay. So you keep it on the heat, on a low heat, so that it doesn't boil over. So you're going to mix it until the sugar is dissolved. And once your sugar is, that's why we're using caster sugar, because then it's going to dissolve quicker. And once the sugar is dissolved, you're going to turn it off, put it on the side. In the meantime, while it does that, you maybe want to juice a lemon for me. I only need a juice of 1 lemon. So if you are not using fresh lemon, you could use 2 tablespoons of the lemon that you find in the containers.
It's crazy.
And then you're going to turn it off, and then you're going to put your lemon juice inside, and then you're going to mix it.
Can you use limes as well?
You can use limes, but then you're going to have to put very little, like a teaspoon. So the lime taste.
It's more acidic.
Yes. Okay. So what we need to do is we need to pour it in the ramekins. You're gonna put it in the ramekins. We're gonna put it in the ramekins, and then we're gonna put it in the fridge. So in true TV style, I've already.